today's video, we'll introduce two seamless transitions that everyone can learn and use to make your video look better. Okay, let's get the video started. A speed ramp transition like this can make a vlog feel enjoyable and impactful. Next, let's launch up VideoProc Vlogger and get the tutorial started. First, we need to select the footage that's suitable for adding this sort of transition. It only works well when two clips have similar color and brightness. To get a better result, we'd better use the footage shot with a frame rate of 60 FPS or higher. Add the footage we've prepared. Then drag them onto VideoProc by turn. Make a rough cut. Then we can start to make the speed ramp transition. We have two ways to get there. First, we can select the first clip, click on speed to enter speed editor. Go to the latter part of the timeline. Add two keyframes like this. We can also press the timeline and drag to adjust the parameters of the vertical coordinates. Then adjust the speed curve to increase the speed to 5 to 9 times faster than that of the original. When we get a gradually speed up effect, hit apply to get back to the main interface. We can speed up the start segment of the clip next by. To around 5 to 9 times faster than the original, like this. We've made a speed ramp transition. We can complete the edits by adding a suitable sound effect. As for the second method, we need to use the split tool. Find it on the toolbar. Split to separate the latter part from the clip. As we want to speed up this small part, then select the needed part. Hit speed. Find 8 times under constant. Hit apply. That's it. We can apply the same edits to the clip next by. And also we add a sound effect. Method 2 is easier to go, but method 1 can bring us a better result. A zoom transition like this can work well with footage captured by static cameras. Let's import the original footage to VideoProc Vlogger. Then drag them to VideoTrack. After making a rough cut, we select the first clip, hit motion to enter motion editor. Scale up the timeline view on the button until we can see every single frame. Find the end of the clip. Add 2 keyframes at around the last 7 to 10 frames for creating a fast zoom in effect for the clip, like this. Hit apply to get back to the main interface. Likewise, we can add a fast zoom out for the start segment of the video next by. That's how we make a zoom transition effect. Add a sound effect, we can get a good outcome. Okay, now you've mastered how to use VideoProc Vlogger to make two awesome transitions. If you want to know more editing tricks with VideoProc Vlogger, be sure to click the subscribe button to subscribe to our channel. See you in our next editing tutorial. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye.